Not long ago, it was Ruby working on her swing and running laps, but now she's the one calling the shots.
I definitely do. It's just them trying to figure it out for themselves. They're really young this year, so they have a lot to learn, which they'll end up learning by the time they come around to their second season. They're definitely going to learn a lot. It's just about them having more belief in themselves than anything else and being more of having a team effort and being there for one another instead of being like so having their own selfish needs.
It's clear to see and safe to say that Ruby accomplished one of her biggest goals.
Definitely something I saw myself doing, especially because I love the game and I'm around it for so long. And I can definitely see myself doing it later in the future, maybe even getting a head job somewhere else.
With her love and dedication to the sport of softball, Ruby's destined to hit a grand slam, whether it be on the field or here coaching a brand new group of girls at COC. For Cougar News, I'm Yvette Sanchez.